Hey, you guys, what's good? YT6E, hope you're having a good day today. Today's a good day for all of us music lovers out there because, you know, last night we got Yeet, he dropped an album. We got Don Toliver dropped an album. Also, Young Nudy announced he's dropping an album on Tuesday, man, so it's a good day. And also, Pierre dropped IG, finally. Oh my God. Bro, I'm about to cry, man, because I've been waiting on this for a while now. Just like everyone else, you know. I really have been waiting on this song for a long time now, you know, man. That snippet, everyone knows that iconic snippet. Yeah, man, I'm just ready for this, man. You know, we're nearly there with all the things we need. All we need now, but we've got PlayStation, now we've got IG, man. All we need now is Mystery Machine, but I doubt Mystery Machine's gonna drop because I've convinced. But I mean, we could still get Purple Hearts and everything. Made in Paris, you know, it's gonna be out. And maybe this is the intro to that album, but yeah, hope you're all ready for this, man. I'm about to tear up, man. I've got my speaker here. I'm just going to blast this, and I'm just going to vibe to it, man. I'm mad happy Ran right now, man. I'm excited, but let's get into this. But without further ado, let's get into this, man. You got the Source Cart video. I'm joking, man. You got the lyric video right here, man. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Bro, like, do you know when an artist drops a song, everyone complains saying, oh, it don't sound like the original. Bro, this sounds exactly like it, man. Remember when he dropped PlayStation for you and people were complaining, bro? Like, I didn't have a problem with it, but this actually sounds like the snippet, bro. Same with, like, when Uzi dropped My Own and Bean, you know, just people were complaining, but damn, this is... Bro, I feel like crying right now, man. I've never heard this before. Wait. I feel like I just went to heaven right there, man. That song was so beautiful. Literally, I'm not even capping when I say this. That song was so beautiful right there, man. It feels like I just ascended up to the heaven, bro. Oh my God. Bro, I'm about to cry, man. I'm that happy about that song being released, bro. I've been waiting on this so long. I know everyone has. But we eventually got it, man. All I hope next is, you know, Mr. Machine or Purple Hearts or whatever we get, man. Hope that was the intro to Made in Paris, man, because I know that album's gonna be beautiful, man. And damn, this is crazy, man. PA doesn't miss, man. People say Good Movie was amazing. Like, I don't care what people say about Good Movie, that album is great. T-Lup 5 is great. Yoga 88, it's all right. Not PA's best work, but definitely a good album still. And even T-Lup 4. It's a great album. Everyone knows that. It's a classic. T-Lup 5, classic, you know. You don't miss when he drops music, man. And yeah, man. But let me know your opinions in the comments. Let me know what you want me to react to next, man. Whenever he drops his album, I'm going to be straight onto it. I'm going to react to it straight away. Hope that day comes soon. And yeah, man. Hope you have a good day. I'm going to be bumping this all day. If you want to listen to it, man, link in description. And yeah, appreciate you all, man. And I hope you have a good day. Kicking on light gently. Okay, yeah, I'm kicking on light gently. Let's get it.